I would probably just like walk up pretty concerned and just like kind of start like, oh, hi, Jack. Start like rubbing his back a little bit and be like, hey, man, like, you doing all right? Like,
He just kind of shakes his head while continuing to sob and goes, oh.
okay, I can tell there's something wrong because that is literally the reverse of what you're supposed to be saying.
That's right. You're very perceptive. You notice he doesn't seem to be having a good time.
I have sage in my inventory, but I don't have a lighter. Brad, can I borrow your lighter, please?
Yeah, I guess.
And I light some sage and I start smudging.
He starts smudging. There's a door to this room, and it bursts open, and you see like a cloaked figure walk in, and it looks exactly like just kind of like the way you'd perceive like a Grim Reaper. It's basically, and the voice sounds like Norm Macdonald, so like it's exactly like I can't do that voice, but that's what it sounds like.
Yeah, Turd Ferguson.
Turd Ferguson.
Yeah. So he's like, oh no, wait, it doesn't sound like Norm Macdonald because it has a voice. The voice go the hooded figure goes like, hey, what are you doing? Why are you burning this in my dungeon? Who are you?
Sorry, I'm clearing the evil spirits
No, I
and
am an evil spirit. I don't like this.
yeah, so that's like kind of the entire point of this exercise, and I just need you, it's if you could just close your eyes for a second and just take some deep breaths. There's some things that need purging in this room.
Okay, so he reaches out, like he walks up to you and he like reaches out a robed hand to go touch your sage, and as soon as he touches it, it just like wilts and turns into ash. No sage.
Well, we
No
killed
sage in my
Christmas.
dungeon.
Jack, I need you to kindly fuck off for a sec here, bud.
Cat is also evil spirit. Don't mind him.
Who, wait, what?
The cat is also an evil spirit. Don't mind him. There's a cat in this dungeon. It is cuddling you, but it has like bad vibes.
Bad
Like you
vibes.
feel like it's
Look at the
gonna,
vibes of
you feel
him.
like, you feel like the cat would claw you as soon as you stop paying attention.